Australia ruthlessly extinguished England's resistance to claim an innings victory in the fifth Ashes Test and complete a 4-0 series rout on the final day in Sydney. Joe Root was initially unable to resume his innings after being hospitalised. England's ship went down quickly after lunch to leave them with a predictable drubbing in the Ashes series. England finished at 180 for 9 off 88.1 overs as Australia won by an inning and 123 runs. Man of the match was Cummins for his 8 wickets. Man of the series was Stephen Smith for his 687 runs, more than 300 in the front of the highest scoring England batsman, David Mullen. News Desk.